Diallo, à tous ces maîtrises privées, avec moi, et au chapitre, sinon à l'Europe. Je viens juste pour nous une short vidéo, et nous parler de l'éducation. Après que nous continuions à parler de l'éducation, parce que la pays est confuse là-dedans. Mais nous, juste pour des général vidéo, step by step, pour que nous soyons juste confus, mais de temps en temps, pour des bagages, pour nous, comme idée. Pour prendre qui ça qui se avec là et qui ça qui la donne et comment on fait profit et comment on perd du tout. Je suis toujours là pour m'aider. Je vous propose subscribe la chaîne de tout le monde. Mais faites subscribe, like et share. Comme sur Facebook, share. So, suppose you're doing it. I hope so far so good. Just here we again. So, je vous dis à nous pour juste une bref vidéo, ma faire avec nous-mêmes. Pas de jeudi à des indicateurs. Je vais commencer par les indicateurs, mais continuer par les vidéos toujours. Qu'est-ce que c'est indicateurs? C'est technique là. Indicateurs, on peut parler des vidéos déjà. Ça, qu'est-ce que ça fait même? Indicateurs, as you can see here, has been used to check the probability of what action of movement. So chaque fois que indicateurs ajoute une chart, parce que là, une chart là, stock là, une chart là, soit c'est line shot, ou bien c'est qui est de si vous ne pouvez pas faire, par exemple, faire profit ou pas vraiment utiliser comme ça, pour mettre des indicateurs là. Après, il faut, avec quelqu'un de l'homme, utiliser tout indiquer ce qu'il y a, c'est tout indiquer les gens qui en pile. Mais on choisit ça qui est bon pour la stratégie. On choisit ça qui est bon, soit qu'on est, soit qu'on va utiliser. Il faut qu'on ait une raison pour mettre. Ce qui ça veut faire, on met des indicateurs, on fait pas ça chance. Si stock la going up, mais si stock la going down, et puis bah aussi un petit qui l'est acheté, qui l'est vendu, c'est qui sont mettez là dedans, c'est ça où est là, c'est probabilité de price action of movement. And also it must be used in the current context. So là il s'est pas juste mettez any indicators pour qu'on puisse mettez pour faire une fille, so mettez après qu'ils sont mis sur ces marques, ils ont mis ces boules jamais, ils ont mis sur les météos. Et puis ils ont mis une raison. Et qu'ils ont mis des points de price action. Ils ont mis des indicateurs, ils ont mis une raison pour mettre. Identifying trend. Qu'est-ce que ça veut dire? Identifying trend up trend. So that means, whenever the stock going up, we call that up trend. As you can see here, whenever the stock going in the up trend, identify the uptrend. And also it identifies the downtrend, which is whenever it starts going down. And also it identifies the other butterfly is that imagine when that cycle the train in the T12. So going back to identify the other plot. And also it identifies the oversold. So let's talk about 12 oversold to one drop. So we need 12 oversold and the best pack. And the overbought line, as you know, when two moon buy, they stuck like a 12 overbought, but the previous cycle, because it's like a low meeting indicators, we can identify overbought, we identify oversold, we identify the uptrend, we identify the downtrend. And also, when we can do that, it's just anything that I want to know, but it's about to buy, you know, but we can do clearly. What can do or what soldier can do. But kiss I can do something. Candlestick patterns is this one is a bearish, so bearish candle followed by a bullish candle. So candle rouge can swim by a bullish candle, some bullish candle swim by a bearish candle. But the bullish must be the pen above of the bearish candle and make it higher. So bullish candle people while we are sitting candle, for example. C'est que nous avons, c'est un win, c'est un win candle, nous call the white soldier, c'est un soldier. So, therefore, we can make a win, probably le lost system, nous gagnons stock market dans sa gilet bullish, et nous gagnons sa gilet bearish. So, ça c'est bearish sign, qui dit que nous gagnons le west, c'est un WG. And then, ça c'est, nous gagnons bullish candle. Bullish candle. So, now, so whenever, vous pouvez connaître, see bullish next movement so quietly. So this white, we call that white soldier, big white soldier candle. So what they do, Yes, it's followed by a whale kingdom or a bearish kingdom. So in order for that time, Sabini vraiment yon bon bullish pour capable confirmer vraiment for que li close, as you can see here, close above the previous candle. So point ça, you know, the stock market is going up, and that's because that bullish is going up, 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 up. So the price here has to be closed, like you see, has to be closed above the previous one. Ça c'est previous word candle là. So pour capable un signal que son bon bearish ou bon bullish pour acheter. So therefore, the big white soldier candle has been closed. We're going to have over there. It's going up, going up. And then it has to firm it. It closes here for firm it. It goes away or less. For firm it to tell. Sound. But as soon as it's closed above this, the previous one, that means a bullish, a good signal in the body. That's a good one. But it has to be closed. As you can see, this explanation that I put for you there. This one is a bearish candle followed by a bullish candle, but the bullish was open above of the bearish candle and make it higher. So we call that higher low, higher low. So, and the bullish candle is supposed to close above the highest of the bearish candle. So I'm saying that for close over bearish, above the bearish candle. So and the soldier candle must be at the spot of the trend of the bottom of the downtrend example. Now, as you can see there, so for close a proof. So that's a bearish candle là, that's a bullish candle là. So in order for that to be a great bullish candle, we call that soldier, the white soldier candles. So therefore, candles has to be closed a proof of different firmé. Parce que là, là, well, we were là, maybe here, bullish candle through over my abba, we went up, went up, went up, went up, maybe for firmé là. Well, firmé, unless là, this animal is open now. This bearish call is open. You open here, and then when you go down, down, and then you close down. So bullish candle is up. Self, you open a barrel, remember, it's going up. So in order for that to continue as a bullish candle, a bullish uptrend, this white candle has to be closed. When you go over it closes, come some up backward. So, ready? They push market up, face up. Going up, it's going up, going up, going up, over, going up, up. It has to be closed. Schedule is closed. Above. Over. This previous schedule. That's me. So, my friend, I don't want to confuse you that much. But this is what I got for you today. So, just leave your video regarding. Let me see. I'll be share like. I'll be clicking on link down there for class. So it was heavy. Love you. Take care. See you. Talk next time. Bye bye.